When I meet with students, I'm very often asked the question, what are the requirements to be a judge in West Virginia or to be a justice and serve here on our West Virginia Supreme Court of Appeals? Well, the answer might surprise you. It's not as simple and straightforward as you might think. The West Virginia Constitution prescribes the legal requirements to serve here on the Supreme Court as a justice or to serve in our circuit court as a judge or a family court judge, or to be a magistrate in magistrate court here in West Virginia. First of all justices, judges, and magistrates must be residents of West Virginia. To be a justice on the Supreme Court, you also have to have been admitted to the practice of law for 10 years. To be a judge in either circuit court or family court, you must have been admitted to the practice of law in West Virginia for 5 years. But interestingly, for magistrates in West Virginia, you do not have to have gone to law school or practiced law in West Virginia. And third, no justice, judge, or magistrate can serve in any other elected office while they're serving in their judicial capacity. And for justices and judges, they cannot be engaged in the practice of law outside of their work as they're serving on the bench. While West Virginia has a series of requirements for judicial officers, what about the highest court of the land, the United States Supreme Court? Interestingly enough, there are no direct or formal requirements in the U.S. Constitution for a person to be nominated to become a Supreme Court justice. No age, education, citizenship rules, or even job experience exists. In fact, a Supreme Court justice does not even have to have a law degree. However, according to historians, if you look back in the history of the United States Supreme Court, every justice who has served has actually been a lawyer, having attended law school or studied the law, practiced law, going back to our first Chief Justice, John Jay. But if you want to be a justice here on the Supreme Court in West Virginia, you have to have gone to law school, admitted to the practice of law for 10 years here in West Virginia, and to be a resident of West Virginia. Thanks for watching, and justice for all.